Well, NASCAR does it. Football stadiums and basketball arenas also do it. And now the city of Stockton is going for corporate sponsorship. Today, Stockton showed us its new urban search and rescue truck. And as KCRA3's Rich Ibarra shows us, it's a truck that includes advertising for a supermarket.
A federal grant paid $400,000 to purchase Stockton's new urban search and rescue truck. But the city, hard hit by the budget, was still short of funds until Food for Less covered the shortfall.
Unfortunately, we were short funds to the amount of about $200,000 and some change. Mr. Quinn stepped up, answered the call, and made that happen.
So Stockton firefighters have a tool that will save lives in fires, building collapses, or any disaster. And on the back of the truck is the Food for Less logo.
This rescue rig will be in service for probably over 20 years. With that Food for Less sign on the side of it.
We felt it was only appropriate that we put his logo on a fire truck and to let other folks in the community know that we are a community, we work together.
To raise funds, the city has tried to have companies buy the naming rights to the Stockton Arena, ballpark, and even future parks.
We're headquartered here. We have 1,800 employees in California. Almost 900 are in the city of Stockton. So, yes, and this is our way of giving back to the community.
And giving back was the theme for the day as firefighters, police, and Food for Less delivered 500 turkeys aboard fire trucks, including rescue number 3 at the local food bank. For the food bank, there are hundreds of turkeys being delivered for needy families at Christmas. And for the city, there's now a new truck and a new partnership for a city in time of need. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
The urban search and rescue truck is still being outfitted with radios and other equipment, and it will be a couple of weeks before it is actually deployed for service.